up, you guys? Megan here with another video.
I sort of didn't realize that my camera died on me and didn't really record my explanation, but I'm going to be reacting to Marcelito Pomoy. I apologize if I didn't pronounce that correctly, but I don't really know what to expect, so...
I'm super excited, so without further ado, let's get right into the reaction. I'm a little nervous because it's Celine Dion and Andrea Bocelli, so... I don't know.
Wish 107.5.
I was not expecting that to come out of him.
And watch us where we go.
Oh my god.
And help us to be wise. In times when we don't know.
Okay, that was nice.
Let this be our prayer. When we lose our way.
Oh my god.
Lead us through our plight. Guide us with your grace to a place where.
Okay, not bad.
La luce che tu dai.
I pray you will find you.
I didn't know he was gonna do both.
Nel cuore resterà.
I thought he was gonna stay. Oh my god.
A ricordarci che
stars go out each night.
Eterna stella
sera. I can't.
Nella mia preghiera,
let this be a prayer.
He
actually, no, I mean, he doesn't come near Andrea Bocelli, no offense, but like, he's really good.
Guide us with your grace.
Give us faith so we'll be saved.
Oh my god, oh, it's giving me like anxiety.
Sogniamo un mondo senza più violenza. Un mondo di giustizia di speranza. Ognuno di la mano a sua vicina. Simbolo.
How is he switching? Like, I can't get over this.
He watches from above.
Would you not trovi amore?
We hope it so we'll find.
Intorno e dentro sé.
Another soul to love.
Let this be our prayer.
Let this be our prayer.
Just like every child.
Just like every child
needs to find a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved.
He's the same, like,
base,
though.
I just saw.
Oh my god. Is he gonna go up? Oh my god, I was.
Wish.
Oh my god, I was not expecting that at all. I thought, like, when he first sang up there, I was like, okay, he's just gonna stay in the upper register or kind of stay in the range. He went, like, what? What did I just listen to? Oh my god. I feel like as a millennial I can say this, like, I'm pretty proud that I do listen to this type of music, and I have listened to the original and I think it's amazing. Like, it's honestly one of the best songs out there, and I love both of them so much. So I feel like, however, that it's unfair to like ever compare any artist to them, because in my eyes nobody can surpass them. But like, another artist doesn't need to surpass them, like they can have their own flair to them, and I think that's like absolutely what he did. I was a little afraid at first that he was gonna try to mimic the original and like try to make it work, and while he did sing both parts, he did make it his own, and you could tell that it was like his voice, like, you know, even though he was singing both parts, which was, I'm still like, what did I just hear? It was incredible. I absolutely love that. I'm probably gonna listen to it like multiple times to still like wrap my head around the fact that he's doing both parts. Yeah, I think that he has a beautiful voice. He has a very round tone, a very round voice. So he was able to like end phrases, he was able to end notes and immediately switch to the other voice quite quickly, I think. And yeah, so for those of you who have been requesting, I now understand why you wanted me to react to him. Because that was honestly so amazing. So thank you guys for requesting it so many times. But yeah, I really enjoyed that. If you guys enjoyed my reaction and my thoughts, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. And let me know in the comment section below what your thoughts are. Let's have a discussion, like, why not? And of course, let me know what else you guys want me to react to. If you aren't subscribed and you are new here, welcome, and hit that subscribe button. I post Monday, Wednesday, Friday. If you haven't noticed, the past couple of weeks have been a little bit off, a little inconsistent. I am in college, so it's sometimes hard. Bear with me the next couple of weeks because it might be a little bit like weird. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.